Hello. Hello, hello. Oh, can you hear me now?
Kapag nag-iisa't kasama ang gitara, basta't dumarating ang kanta, awiting maaari rin kumay kasama, tambol mo ay butas na lata.
Hi, this is Boboy Garrovillo of the APO Hiking Society, and we'd like to invite you to the Living Arts Center in Mississauga on October 9 for our concert. We're celebrating our 40th year together. Oh, makita-kita tayo doon, ha?
Can you believe it's been 40 years since APO started making music? Unbelievable! We can't even believe it! But 40 years it is, ladies and gentlemen, and we love to share this year with so many people here in the Philippines and abroad. And you know what? We're gonna celebrate it there in Toronto, the Living Arts Theater, October 9. Danny, Bubu and I are gonna be there. We're gonna bring our live band, and it's gonna be some concert that you will never forget. 40 years doesn't happen again. Patagal yung 80 years, ako yung naintayin yun. So, ladies and gentlemen, we cordially and at the same time, we wholeheartedly invite you to watch the APO in Toronto. These are the theme songs of your lives, our lives. Nakanta sa wedding, sa ligawan, sa tampuhan, sa samahan. So, these are really great songs. It's gonna be a great night to remember. Brought to you by RST Productions. Great group. See you there.
Oh, mga tiga Toronto, tiga Mississauga, tiga City, Downtown, yung mga nasa CN Tower, oy, inaniyahan namin kayo. Manood kayo sa October 9 sa Living Arts Theater. Nakapag-perform na kami dyan at ang producer namin RST din. Naku, magandang show to. Ito yung aming 40th anniversary. Oh, huwag yung kakalimutan ha, October 9, RST Productions Living Arts Theater. Living Arts Theater, RST Productions.
Di ba sinabi ko ngayon?
Can you hear me now?
Boses na nagpapababa at meron din namang nagpapaboses bata, matataas ang tono, tinging ay mahaba.